it's going to be competing against the best in the world.
A small Arkansas town is cheering on one of its own in the Tokyo Olympics.
And I hope I do you proud, and I'm going to give it my best shot, literally.
Meet international trap shooter Kaylee tonight after the Olympics.